That is blocked down by the defensive Campbell. And here comes Pelkey. Pelkey steps around one. Has Campbell cutting to the net. Has Colang as the third skater high. Ducks the shoulder behind the net. Comes to the backhand. Centers it out in front. Top of the crease. They score! I'm not sure Catamounts steered it home, but across the line and it counts. And the Catamounts have a 1-0 lead. And the Catamounts have struck twice here early. Zubak turns it back up. Brittany Zubak on the left wing. Centering pass for McNally. She scores! And it's 3-0 Catamounts. Drops it down the right wing. Boards for Simpson. Cross-ice pass for a shot. They score. Hanrahan from the sharp angle on the one-timer. And it's now 3-1 in favor of the Catamounts. Robot left point. Right circle. Zubak. Willard fires. Save. Rebound. Score! Dayna Colang has a hat trick and the Catamounts lead 4-1. Instead of pinch, as Simpson takes and fans on it and gives it up to Pelkey. Pelkey wide for Campbell. Campbell in, fires and scores! Sarah Campbell, and it's 5-1 Catamounts. Afternoon so far to the tune of several of the goals, and right back at it. Carl scores on a rebound out in front. Giving chase here, Zubak gets to it. Zubak ducks the shoulder, one-handed, trying to swat one in. Right side, Frey. Frey, top of the circle, a drive, and she scores. Haley Frey, a power play goal, and it's now 6-3 midway through this third period. And now Baker, a shot, and she scores. Bridget Baker sneaks it under the pad of Bryant, and it's now 7-3 Catamounts. The Catamounts have themselves a Super Sunday on Super Sunday, with 7 goals and a 7-3 victory over the Providence College Friars behind the strength of a Dayna Colang first period hat trick.